We're going live because I wanted to do my makeup, and he's doing his makeup for drag, and I'm going to do my clown.
I'll do mine, but it's not as exciting as theirs.
Woo! Saturday night on Boylston, guys. You know what? Hey, Gibby. Gibby's in SpongeBob.
Yes?
Gibby's saying hello.
Gibby, give my love to Calvin.
Calvin Harris? He knows Calvin Harris?
Hi, Gibbs.
Hi, Gibby.
Ricky Roja.
Ricky.
Just come up and say hello, Ricky.
Ricky, get ready.
Yeah.
Get your face beat on, Ricky.
Oh, my God.
Who
look at atrocious. So just shout. Went to the gym.
Can Ricky join the...
Yeah, Ricky, come and bring up your guitar, man.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Wow.
Too many people in here already.
I'm on for Kelvin, he said. Gibby said he's on for Kelvin.
Kelvin's at a wedding.
He's at a wedding.
I did know that. Today.
I'm a fucking little bitch. I watched him lemon grow. Well, have fun, Gibby. I don't care. I love it. Keep doing it. Ricky said he'll kill you.
With what?
I don't know. He's a guitar, probably.
Oh, please. Strangle me with a guitar string.
Damn mustache.
Hello. We're just getting ready for Saturday night, Moulin Rouge.
Saturday matinee was not
good. This thing.
Saturday night was beautiful.
It was a good audience today.
Yeah, that didn't excuse the fact that I was exhausted.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
Get it,
Zim.
What?
We have one more week left of Moulin Rouge here in Boston.
Yes. Slow. Sure.
My God, my nose looks really red. Sorry about it, guys. Can't help it. Oh, it's pink. It's about to be pink, too.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh,
get out of here. Too much feedback. Get out of here.
Oh, no.
Yes, it's no. DJ Kangaroo. Get away. Oh,
this is so surreal. This is so weird.
Oh, my God, I cannot.
Someone else get a phone and do the same thing.
Sam Khan's about to do it, too.
We have lives, Ricky.
Oh, look.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
This is so weird.
Okay. This section is with the people that were born before the 80s. Ah, now they run away.
Why are they
I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm...
You
get too real. I don't care. Wait, you're leaving. Where's your guitar, man? Where's your guitar?
Yeah, you can do that, because why? The floor's so dirty.
Wait, what are you doing? Where's your guitar?
I'm not bringing my guitar.
You don't, why?
Because Fred said
no.
He doesn't like it.
DJ Kangaroo
didn't say didn't like it.
DJ Kangaroo said I could.
There's too much noise in here already.
I said it's fine.
Yeah, but
I said it was good. He does. He adds another thing to it.
I don't know if that would kill me, though.
Well, we haven't seen it when it comes out.
Sorry, I don't know what this song is. Okay. No. Come on, get in. How you doing today, Ricky?
I'm good, thank you.
That's good.
Gonna do my makeup.
What makeup do you wear?
Same as you.
I'm about to be a clown. Do you want to be a clown?
No, I don't want to be a clown.
Oh, okay.
You want to put on this makeup?
No.
I can't! No!
Shut up!
Shut up!
You gotta warm it up.
We're so mature here.
Is that what they call speaking in the mask?
Yeah.
I've been a fool. And I've been blind.
Hey, but where are you going?
I'm
leaving everyone.
Why? I didn't say you could go.
I'm gonna go get ready.
For what? God, it's going so well this evening.
Oh, honey,
none of you were right. Thanks, Holly.
Honey, I had to get a Red Bull up in the club.
Oh, fuck, I love that.
No, shh. Guys, can't curse this thing.
Oh, why not?
Because I said so.
So you're saying I can't be myself? Where is everyone? There's children watching?
Just be you, but a better version, Sam.
Oh, my God. Can I say God?
Yeah.
Can I say God?
Here we go. Oh my God, it says welcome to the world. Did we see that in the show?
No.
Really?
Bye.
Thanks.
Just give him that Australian realness.
He shouldn't miss it.
Come on, DJ Kangaroo, deliver. Oh.
It's been said enough. Every beautiful thing in the world.
Hello. Yes, Ricky. Oh, he's gone. If... Oh, my God. Holly just wrote, if only Ricky danced that well in the show. Ah! It's there. It's written. Everyone can see it.
The shade.
Holly, come over here.
Holly.
Holly.
I love you like I love so many. Yeah, Holly's coming in with a shade, I know.
Just one item?
What's my favorite costume? The clown costume. If you've been to come to see us yet.
Sup, clown?
Oh my God. My clown costume is my favorite. Say hello. What's up? Oh my God, a Blue Jays fan. Didn't think I'd see that. Wait, I've got my hat.
Yeah, Toronto! Yeah, Toronto!
I'll put my hat on. There we go. Okay, fine. Leave me, Jody.
Well,
that was short-lived. I'm British. We live in shade. Okay, Holly.
I didn't say anything. That was Jay's mask.
I love you like
no, that was Jay's mask. Voice.
Yeah, no, the clown costume is my favorite. If you've seen the pre-show, if you've seen the show, it's the beginning of the show. That's my favorite. Oh my God, I'm trying to do my makeup and talk at the same time. I can't do it. I'm like, chop, chop, chop. Any other questions? Boom, good drink up. Hi, Jody. Say hello.
What's that kind of song? Margie. Margie Torres. Hi, Margie. Margie or Margie?
I didn't miss that. I just saw it. Quickly. I said hi. Favorite actor? Wait, of all times? Oh, that's such a hard one. Toni Collette is one of my favorite all-time actors. Sam Rockwell.
Oprah Winfrey.
Sam Rockwell.
Sam Rockwell's amazing.
Hello,
okay, stop. They do,
I
these
love
people,
her.
Okay, they speak for themselves.
Sam Rockwell has the same acting teacher as me.
We want to know where you learn how to play the trumpet. I don't play the trumpet, Holly.
She's like, my point.
Gotcha.
I know. We're coming to New York soon.
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 Selena's
yes,
my favorite actor.
Ah, Selena. Oh, they're cute socks. Jody, what are they? Whatever.
Me too.
Thank you. There you go. That says you. What's been the funniest moment backstage so far? Well, today the violin came in early during one section when it was really quiet, so that was quite funny. But for us, Did you not hear it? It was quite funny.
Scaring Robin's pretty fun.
Oh my god, so I we haven't videotaped it yet. We haven't recorded it, but I scare Robin a lot. And the other night I got a really good, because I hear backstage there's like a passageway where it's quite dark. And she walks past, and I scared the bejesus out of her. So much that she went on the floor in cradle position. That's called, no, fetal position,
fetal,
right?
Fetal.
What's cradle?
Fetal.
What's cradle position?
I don't know.
Is there such thing as a cradle?
It might need to have like a partner to be a cradle.
Oh.
Yeah.
Assisted lift. Well, if she jumped into my arm, yeah, she went into fetal position on the floor. It was quite funny. It's becoming a new thing to like.
She's smart though, and she's quiet when she's scared.
Yeah, she does. Well, no, she screamed the other day, and then our stage manager had to come by. I feel like I need a mojito with this playing. You know what I mean? Favorite part of the show I'm not in.
There's like one part of the show you're not in.
I'm not in come what may.
No. What is it?
Ah, Shake It Off, I love.
No. Dance number. What
Who's
dance number are you
drag?
Not in?
Oh. Salt to the wound, Fred. Salt to the wound.
That's like there's only one you're not in.
I'm not, I'm like the only dancer that's not in Roxanne. There we go.
Because
I am.
My featured role.
My featured role
Who's
of spoiling.
Who's the most serious person in the cast?
Me.
Serious?
No,
serious.
Serious.
Oh,
thank you. I actually
don't
know.
He's the most regimented.
Yeah? Right?
She's the most regimented.
What? What's that?
The most serious.
What do you mean by serious? Like, doesn't play around? Like, is serious a negative thing? Or serious, like, very focused and regimented? Is that what that means?
Favorite song to sing in the shower?
How
many costumes do you have?
Anything Maroon 5. There we go.
How many costumes do you have?
Oh, Sam's monitoring. I love this.
I know,
how
I
many
know,
costumes
I
do I have?
The
I think there's about eight. There's about eight, right? We failed.
Focus and regiment.
Oh. Wait, we're back. We're back. We had a little. We had a little.
I nominate Bahia.
The legendary.
Bahia, the legend herself.
Now I just got makeup on. That's great.
The legend
or so? Sorry, we had a collision.
What are you guys doing until Moulin Rouge opens on Broadway?
Vacationing for a long time.
I'm gonna go be a drag queen.
Jody goes, how many costumes do you have?
Shut up.
Jody, get off.
Jody, beat it.
Oh my god, I'm going slow,
Scram.
Slow.
Scram!
Too much absinthe. Yes, absolutely. What's the tea from backstage?
Not the tea.
Girl, too much.
What's the tea? It's very dark backstage. And there's a lot of sets. And moving. And costume changes.
Where's Kyle?
Who said that?
Margie?
Where's
Kyle? Home? Probably at the gym for the fifth time today.
Okay.
He comes here an hour before.
No, he should be here at 7.
Favorite Broadway song?
Waiting to a window.
Oh, God.
Oh, Waits Be the
Devil!
Oh, no, it's like... Where are you going tonight, Kyle?
I got a thing that says, Reeve the Plow is doing a lot in Instagram Live or whatever.
Yeah, now you can
live.
Join it. Say hello, Kyle.
What's up, Instagram?
Hey, you guys.
Lift call takes a long time.
No, it doesn't.
Takes
five
an
minutes.
Hour.
It takes 5 minutes.
Do you guys like my new ring?
You got a new ring? When did
so
you get
large.
It? Just then?
It is large.
Where are you going?
Boom, 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 boom.
Jody McFadden says, hi, Kyle.
Hi.
Oh, hi, outfit.
He's going out with Emily and Emily's wife. Emily's husband. Whoa.
Emily.
Emily lost this.
Aw.
Given a spell.
Caffeine has not kicked in yet.
Kyle, how's your day going?
Oh, it's great.
This is great.
I get to spend it with these fools.
Favorite restaurant in Boston.
I've not been there yet. I want to go to Boston Chops.
Oh, I reckon. Sorry about that. I haven't been there yet. I heard Boston Chops and
it's his is a lie. Sam's moderating.
Hi, Brad's here.
Dream roll.
We're live.
What are they asking me?
Just read.
What? Dream roll. What's your dream Broadway roll, Brad?
I've never seen a Broadway show.
Satine.
It's a lie. Satine.
No, I really want to be Nene. Tevye. Actually.
Tevye. I don't know.
How much black do you put on your eyes?
Wow. A lot.
Jody, get off.
Hi, Danny Sant.
I said scram, Jody.
Okay. Scram.
Do not make me come over there, Jody.
Where's Joe? I don't know.
Where's Joe?
Joe is probably the last one.
Where's Kyle?
But why are you live right now?
I'm right here.
Just goes.
Joe's from Saturday night.
Where's Kyle? Kyle's over there.
Kyle's right here. Come here, Kyle.
Oh, there's Kyle.
You just got it for free, ladies and gentlemen.
Boys, it's 12:10 p.m. in England, and I need to sleep.
They need the beer.
He needs the likes. He needs the likes. Follow him at Kiki Kyle Brown or something.
Reed's a great roommate. He makes me
dinner. Can you sit down? Aw, yeah. I do. I cook a lot. Boom, 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 boom. Bye, Jody. Someone's like, bye, Jody.
Bum, bum, bum,
bum,
bum, bum,
bum.
Bye, Jody. Scram! Jody.
Scram! That's the conversation. Oh, that's
my favorite button to push. Grant, favorite dance
number? What, in the show? Yeah. Favorite dance move? Any mistakes happened on stage?
Honestly, I think Diamonds is my favorite. Diamonds is awesome.
Diamonds you is
liar. I'm serious. Which one? I always hate getting into it, and then, like, Diamonds. Afterwards, I'm always, like, lit up.
I don't know. Show me the proof.
That's how he feels.
You hear me during Diamonds, I'm like, fucking
stop.
Nobody goes, hi, Sonia.
No, remember when like, you were like, today, like, she smells like roses.
Sonia's on.
Hi, Sonia!
She is?
Yeah.
Sonia! Hi!
My goodness, Sonia, your choreo is breathtaking.
I did a lot of squats.
Oh,
which one
is
the best in general?
What's the best thing?
Is Sonya there? Hi, Sons!
Mwah, I miss you too!
Tori?
Two.
Tori?
Hello.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Okay. Silver.
Kyle, that picture is just so good. I'm posting it.
We love you too.
Our Vanity Fair photo.
I love that.
March. Looking fierce, Fred.
Thank you.
Get it, girl. Bram, why do you hate Diamonds?
I don't hate Diamonds.
Diamonds. I like Diamonds.
What are you talking about? I love Diamonds.
Hi.
I'm serious. I really like Diamonds. Sonia.
Sonia's on.
Shady. She wrote Shady.
What? What are you talking about?
All right,
hi, Fred.
Let's go
Shade.
Number one, she wrote.
Hi, Brazil.
I'm not a beautiful Saks makeup counter.
Holly, come say hello.
Brent says, I love you. I mean, Sonia says,
she
I love you. Brent.
She hates and loves it.
I love you too, Sonia.
Holly, remember, it lasts a day. Remember, Holly, it lasts 24
favorite
hours.
Favorite meal to cook?
I haven't cooked one meal.
Hi, gorgeous.
Hello, Holly.
What's up?
Hi.
So,
Can I just tell you something? That tomorrow is Jared's birthday.
Yeah.
And
he might be watching.
He might be watching.
So Jared, get up.
Hi, sons.
You have to get on that one.
Just applying my sunscreen, you know what I mean?
You know what it is?
No.
I need to go. Okay, but have you got this in?
Wait, tomorrow.
Oh, always.
Hey, that's how we get the...
It'll get in a moment.
Honey, that's how we get the likes. We just pimp Kyle out.
Look at that. You get lost in there.
That's the dream.
Hi, Boo. Hi, Boo. I hope Jacob's pillow is going good.
Jody's back on.
Oh, oh Jody!
No, I said it's Graham.
Oh, half echo.
Sonia, I miss you guys so much at
third. Uh-huh.
The show's coming back.
You're coming back, right?
She's coming back soon, right? Hi, Jody.
DJ Kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Yes, after the pillow.
Yeah. Joe's here. Look, Joe.
Joe, say hi in the live.
As he turns,
he's over here, man.
Over here.
The bands want you, Joe.
Yeah, they've been asking for you,
Joe. He's like, where's Joe? Joe's here.
Joe's like, what is that?
How does this work?
I've already made that joke before. Sorry about that.
Sonia said hi, Joe.
It doesn't like
that.
Sonia?
Sonia's watching.
Oh, I have to
get on that. Wait,
what is that
one?
He's
the
moderator.
I don't understand. So explain this to me. You're watching.
I'm live. It's on mine.
He's monitoring.
It's on mine.
Why can't you just be in the room?
I'm screening the calls.
Because he's... Because if there's questions, he's wanting to tell us.
We are present, Joe.
What?
We are present.
I don't know how long you're shooting.
Are you present?
We have
so good. Okay, bye, Shady
Boots.
Bye, Sam.
Bye, Sam.
Wow, look at Shady. I love diamonds. Serious.
Hi.
I love diamonds.
Yes, there's your merch. What's Joe's favorite bandstand song?
Joe, what's your favorite bandstand song?
Is that from Morgan?
Diane Ain't So Bad.
Probably Ain't We Proud.
It's over this way. Come this way.
Probably Ain't We Proud.
Bye, Sonia. Have fun.
How about you guys sing a bit of the song you like the most on the show?
Sonia, we love you. No.
We love Sonia.
Who said that?
Thank you. We will have a good show.
Thank you.
Almost done.
He said it's the same.
Yeah. He's monitoring.
We're living in the black
Jason Egan, I know him. Jason!
Yeah! Hi, Jason!
Hello, Jason.
Who's your favorite person
to
work with?
Me?
Hey, Daddy.
Hey, baby.
What's up? Kevin's here. Say hello,
what
Kevin.
What are your vocal warm-ups like?
That's Jay. He's good. He's warming up right now.
Beatles or Stones?
Beatles. Sorry, Beatles. If I offended you, I'm sorry. It's Beatles.
Don't apologize for your perspective.
Huh?
What are you saying about
that you're, I'm live. Say hello.
Oh, you're live. Oh, hey.
Kevin Marlowe in the house.
And went, oh, you're lying there alive. Oh, hi. I'm not going
to stand. The makeup is so good. Yes,
we had the pleasure of meeting Paul McCartney while in Comet. He came to see it.
He did not.
Oh, did I not tell you this?
No.
I, like, lost my...
Wow.
Paul McCartney came to see Comet.
Who is the worst at makeup?
This one.
No offense, that's no joke.
I think Joe might win that one.
More so because he doesn't
is
care.
It's hard to do a show with a sad ending every day.
We don't have a sad ending.
We've got it on.
We have a never ending ending.
Reed, what is the artwork under your sleeve?
Reed,
we have a never ending ending.
Reed,
yo.
What is the artwork under your sleeve?
Free Willy.
Under my sleeve?
Free Willy.
Oh, on my. It's a. It's a heart of the ocean with Bonoka because it's my favorite animal.
How do I send Venmo to the backstage door?
106 Boylston.
Cash App.
There you go. He knows the address.
Venmo at...
The Cash App and at Cash App and...
Oh, hi, Olu.
It's my Jamia Khan. You know, you have to show each where it don't belong. But, at the Cash App Olu if you want to send a
no.
present.
No, get out of here, Olu.
No.
106. I mean, you can Google the stage, the theater.
When will you see Gibby again? Hopefully in a week.
We finish soon and go back home.
He finishes soon too.
Those arms are looking good, Joe.
Oh, hey, Olu. Invisible girl.
Invisible girl. What's up, baby?
Can't see you.
How you doing? I can't see you or whatever because you're invisible behind.
I have a delay. Oh, hello. I can't see you.
Hey.
It really is black.
No, I'm live. He's watching me. He's monitoring it.
Are you taking over again? Is that what's happening?
No, I just went live on my own.
Oh, you just thought I would be live by my damn
self. Yeah.
Just go. We should go live over to Morgan.
So you guys trying to compete with Morg.
Is Morgan live too?
No, she's on. She's on our.
Going live makes me nervous.
Do you guys sign up to matinees?
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes.
What is the funniest experience you've had so far with the cast?
The what experience? Funniest?
Kyle missed the Anastasia musical. Come on, guys.
Sorry, questions. Kyle, answer.
What is the question? Do I miss Anastasia?
Do you miss Anastasia?
Yeah, but I'll be back, so fine.
He said you could catch him soon for a limited time only.
catch me as of August 21st.
Hey.
Cash him as
the man don't miss no check.
How many
What's
people
the
are watching?
Spot on the stage?
Oh, 62 people?
Best spot on the stage?
Burn, baby, burn.
Center,
front row. Like not them diamond feet.
The front mess?
Front dress circle.
Dress circle here, yeah. Totally.
You're welcome, Margie. Gotta get these boys in shape.
See Pat, you can see face.
Oh my god, Kylie coming back to Anastasia. Yay.
Kyle!
Left an impression.
Hey, he's a kangaroo.
He left an impression with his
I miss you guys.
Like, oh my god.
No way. I went straight to his
Hey, Reed, do you miss Natasha Pierre and the Great Comet of 1812 musical?
Of course I do. Whoa, what happened to that lighting? Yes, of course I do. There we go. Whoa, that lighting's gone right now. Burn, baby, burn.
Yeah,
what's going on with that lighting?
You gotta press and...
Yeah. So weird. Yeah, I do a lot. So does Brent, right?
Yeah, I was in that too.
Hola. Hola.
Not as much as Reed was.
I miss that a lot. It was a very beautiful show to be a part of.
It's a very full experience.
Yeah. Don't go into the light. What's your opinion on Dear Evan Hansen?
I actually haven't seen it. I'm sorry.
Hey, Fred.
Has anyone seen Dear Evan Hansen here?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, what's my favorite dance? Bad Romance. The only dance.
Fuck that.
How long did it take you to learn how to do your makeup?
me? We had like a... I'm still learning. As you can see, it's a mess. We had a fabulous makeup artist called Sarah... who came in, did our designs for us. And we had...
Hi, Max.
Hi.
What's your favorite meal?
Like some time to learn it. Like 5 minutes.
Hi, Margie.
From forgetting dances and lines between previews and the Broadway run, what does it come back to you, or does it get rusty?
Why'd you got money?
She sent you your tip on your Cash App yet?
Right.
How long have you guys done dancing?
Too long.
Different. Somebody give Jay a hug for me. Tons of love from Mexico. Someone hug Jay.
Okay, somebody hug Jay. Somebody hug Jay.
Kyle
hug
Jay.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Let's all hug it!
Do you know if there's going to be a studio version album?
Who is that? Who wanted me to tug me? Thanks for the hug. Yeah,
hi, no, I think they said hug, not tug.
Tug?
Oh. Someone wants
to
tug
me? Do
you
guys know any magic?
Yep.
They know magic.
Yeah, that's how
I know lots of magic.
I know Harry Potter.
Who's the best at makeup? It's about to get shady, I can tell.
Who's the best at makeup?
The sun is always shining.
Jake goes from a man to a woman.
Yeah, I would have to say Jake.
Max has the best blush.
It's Jake. Max does have the best blush.
Max's blush work is on point.
It's second to none. Bless your costume director who put Kyle and Max in shorts. Yes.
Boom boom shorts.
Boom boom shorts.
The boom boom is like they're in a Uncle Luke music video.
All right, good.
Not an Uncle Luke.
Important question: is there a version of Lady Marmalade in the show?
You gotta come to see it.
Yeah, you gotta come.
Okay, oh, gotta come to see it. There you go. They set up.
You gotta come to see it. Don't be asking questions. Buy tickets.
Well, they might be in a different country.
That was harsh.
Ah, yeah.
See, Jake Sharp knows it starts the show. The commercial. I'm broke. I can't see it. Preaching.
I mean...
All right, it's getting close to half hour. I have to sign out.
So. Oh, no. Favorite band?
Bird 5.
Yellow card.
So easy.
Bird 5.
Little
Mac.
Britney Spears. Britney Spears. Yes. I said the wrong answer. My favorite band is Un de Trois.
Yeah, Un de Trois.
We popping, trois. No, you're due. You're due?
I'm due.
Un de Trois.
Un de Trois.
Oregon.
Wow. I don't have any money. Reed, do you remember me from Youth Ballet Washington? You did Youth Ballet Washington?
No, it's Youth Ballet WA. Hi! No, it's Western Australia. It's not Western.
Thank you.
West Australia. West Australia, yes.
My Cash App is at... Who's that? Danny, I know you.
Are you right eating my snacks here, man?
I'm trying to make your lives popping.
All right, top alcohol, we gotta go. If you wanna say goodbye, say goodbye.
I'll see you
bye,
back.
Everybody.
I'll see you back.
Is that a box of cheese in the corner? Yes, it is.
That's sad stuff. Jesus.
I wear half a whole damn show, don't matter.
There's also PB&J.
Bye-bye.
Sam will make you a peanut butter jelly.
Oh, yeah, he's good like that.
He's good like that.
All right, bye. We'll have a good night. We'll see you later. Bye.